It's gonna slow the sinking. It's taking almost about 30 minutes of air. You run as far as you can. No, come here, man.
Wait. I don't...
They probably already got me sick.
Hold on a second.
They can find you.
What about you?
I drowned. If they get here soon enough, I could be revived.
No.
This is the only way.
No, Hayden.
Listen to me, dammit. Be logical. If we share the tank, I'm dead anywhere from the cold, and you're half out there. Water that's cold will turn my blood like ice water. I have a better chance of survival in this kind of temperature. But I don't have any chance if you're dead too. Okay? This is my fault, Amy.
Take the end of this. Leave it slack.
What's this for?
I'm on my way back. Now, you've got 1,000 feet there. Just let it out. As long as you hold on to that, I'll be fine.
What happens if I run out of rope?
Well, then I'm dead. Just cut me loose.
Tell me what, sir.
Okay, wait a minute.